Drawing.
Ready?
Feels like it runs to a gully. That wouldn't be good. Full of muck up there. Going. I think I've got the big glove. Yep, that's where we're going. Huh. As you can see, it's coming to a gully. Goes down and around. Heads down that way. So I'll pull that back out and go through there. Get my hose protector. Give it a bit of a wash. Okay, we're in. Now we're gonna go that way. We might be on the blockage now. Give it a 1, 2, 3. One, two, three. Five. There we go.
Beautiful. Five's better than 10. Work that a little bit. The root cutter on now.
Okay, well, we just come out somewhere. Don't know where. The boundary track must be under here somewhere. I'll just turn it on again slightly. Sol,
yeah.
I'm just trying to find out where the boundary trap is.
I just saw it over here.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. It's just there.
Oh, there we are. Very good.
I'm glad those things aren't in the way. Because it was just
yeah, there. That's perfect.
Yeah.
I was thinking it might have been under here, which wouldn't have been good.
No. Hey, it's alright to use the shower, right?
You can use everything, it's clear now.
Okay.
Oh.
There's my head. It come out of here.
There would have been probably roots just a bit back there. There's the inlet down the bottom. We come popping up instead of going down around the boundary trap. At least we know where the boundary trap is now. We'll pull that back out. Put this lid back on. Big backyard. We should see that water coming out now.
What does it look like, Sam?
Mate, it looks like roots.
It looks like roots?
Yeah.
Wow.
Probably where you're standing.
Okay.
But they're out now, they've been cut out.
Awesome. Wow.
Bit smelly? Just open up the windows and let it aerate.
Yeah, I'm gonna smudge you.
All clear, righty? All clear. This is looking much nicer in here too. No corn today. Huh? Looks like you've got a big bone though to chew on. I don't know
know what sort of bone that one is. But that'll have to do.
Thank you.
Eat away, Ratty. All good?
All good. All good.